drive, but chipped it up for Kennedy. In come the Penguins. Kennedy fires. Romov makes the save. Gill plays it across. Cameron O'Neill hit the goalpost. Skinnery hit the pipe. And back comes Kozlov. Victor Kozlov pulling his way in, and Skinnery plays that away.
That one went right off the crossbar, my good friend.
He's got one in his last 92 games. Back comes Ovechkin. Oh, fires goal. Saved by Fleury.
Action packed at both ends. Fleury with the glove, and then Varlamov with a fortuitous bounce off the crossbar. Puck movement by the Penguins. Hammer time right off the crossbar. The noise doesn't lie. And then Marc-Andre Fleury transition for Ovechkin. Rips it in. Whoa, the splits, the glove, wow. And the save.